Himesh here. First of all, from where do you get so much energy in the song? It looks outstanding.
Oh, the Malhari?
Malhari song.
Arre.
No, no, Pinga. Where were you in it?
I don't know, man. Wo gana bajta hai, I just electric shock lag jata hai mere pure tan badan mein. I remember Mr. Bhansali was in the sound studio on the day that I got my mundan done. And he called me over. He was like, come show me how you're looking. I'm in the sound studio. Come, I'll make you hear something. And he played it and I was so excited that I was like all jumping around in the studio. I couldn't wait to shoot it. And
then he had to wait to shoot it because he broke his shoulder.
I broke my shoulder. So what was supposed to happen in the middle of the film happened in the end of the film. But what I will tell you is there's a fantastic vibe on the set while shooting. You know, Ganesh Masterji, Sanjay sir and myself coming together after Tatar Tatar. So we really had to take it many steps ahead and we tried. And the boys who were dancing with me were all boys that I work with, you know, frequently. So it really did feel like Rao dancing with his men. You know, and it was a fantastic vibe. We were high-fiving each other, hugging each other before the take, you know, putting our hands together, Ganpati Bappa Moria. And it was just a blast of a shoot.
Hi, everybody. I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.